Hello, in this video we are going to define what it means for a matrix to be orthogonal. So definition. So we say a matrix, and I guess I'll use A. So we say a matrix A is orthogonal. Orthogonal. We say a matrix A is orthogonal if A times A transpose is equal to the identity matrix. So that's going to be our definition of orthogonal. So A is going to be an orthogonal matrix if A times its transpose gives us the identity. Take care.